Continues in Fresno County, where the body of a missing college student was found. The Fresno County Sheriff's Office says 21-year-old Christopher Liang, a student at the University of San Francisco, was found Saturday night in a rented Tesla just outside Los Banos. Now, the vehicle was overturned in a ravine. Liang left on a road trip to Irvine on February 28th, but then lost touch with his family, who reported him missing.